Bill Bradshaw, congratulations on your retirement from LaSalle University. On behalf of all of us at NACTA, especially the staff in Cleveland, Ohio, we wanted to thank you for the phenomenal legacy that you have left us. To really show the true legacy that Bill Bradshaw has left at all of us at NACTA, at our world headquarters, the focal point of our office is our past presidential football wall. And as you can see, each of our presidents through the years have provided us a helmet, which we pass by every day and think of them fondly. And as you can see, the helmet Bill Bradshaw gave us from DePaul University, you just need to know, Bill, that the legacy that you left all of us at NACTA is much bigger than the football helmet that's on the presidential football wall. God bless.
Hey, Bill, it's Ward Manuel. I can't believe you're retiring again. What is this, the third, fourth time? I'm not sure. But listen, great career. You are the best. I loved working with you. I love you as a friend. Good luck with retirement. Enjoy it. You deserve it. Have a great day.
Bill, congratulations on the culmination of an absolutely remarkable career. By any standard, nearly 40 years as an athletic director is a tremendous accomplishment. But of course, it's a testament to your passion, your vision, your character, your love for college athletics, and your commitment to your student athletes. I mean, come on, Bill. Who are we kidding? A little luck along the way didn't hurt either, right? No, all kidding aside, you and I both have had the honor of serving as athletic directors at our respective alma maters. I know how special of an experience it is, how personal it is, how much you truly care, and how hard it must be to leave. LaSalle is losing a great leader, as is intercollegiate athletics. But we all know that your love for our enterprise, for coaches, for student athletes, and for your institution will never end. You know, as a couple of middle infielders, didn't it always feel great to turn that double play on the baseball diamond? Now it's important as you turn the page to the next chapter that you enjoy the best that life has to offer you in retirement. Congratulations, you deserve it, Bill. Take care.
To my esteemed colleague, Billy Bradshaw. Wow, I can't believe this is the occasion that would represent a celebratory career, your retirement. My gosh, Bill, you have had just an enormous impact on our profession. Every time you came into a room, you had a commanding presence. You were arguably the smartest, most knowledgeable professional around all the issues. And I think about all of our engagements at NACTA and everywhere else within this crazy subsector that we've resided in for a heck of a long time. You're a highly valued colleague, a great friend, and I wish you just an absolutely wonderful retirement.
Hi, Bill. Gary Cunningham, your good friend. And I want to congratulate you on your retirement. I guess it's your second retirement. Bill, you've been a good friend, and you've done a great job for intercollegiate athletics. And I know you're not leaving it totally, but you will be missed. You'll be missed by all of us. You've made a major contribution wherever you've been. I've enjoyed being in meetings with you. You have just a wonderful dry sense of humor. I would tell some stories about you, but I'm not sure they're appropriate for this video. You did a tremendous job as president of NACTA in leading our group, and I'm very fortunate to be able to see you at the NACTA meetings and be able to sit in meetings with you and listen to some of the experience you have and the contributions you made. So I'm very happy that they selected me to do a video on you because you're a good friend, and I know that you're going to have a great retirement, Bill. Take care and best wishes.
Bill, hi, it's Debbie. I'm doing this brief video for you on your retirement. I hear that's actually happening. You and I are retiring, as it turns out, in the same year. I remember being around the table with you when we formed what was then called the Great Midwest Conference, the precursor to Conference USA. Those were good times, important times, and exciting times for both of our schools. I wish you every good thing in retirement, and you already know this, but I'm going to tell it to you one more time. You married over your head. Take care.